My cousin got locked up for a murder. He didn't do it. The guy in the red shirt did it. He shouldn't be locked up for something that he did. The guy with the red shirt and the red cap. It was the guy with the red shirt. Ask you, is that snitching? The scenario I just gave you.
Technically, yes.
Yeah, yes. Technically, yeah.
Yes?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes? So why nobody... It was the guy with the red shirt. Is that snitching?
You shouldn't be saying shit.
What would you say?
Bigger things on your plate.
I'm asking you, is that snitching? It's a yes or a no.
It was the guy with the red shirt.
I go with my blood. That's my brother. That's my cousin. I'm going to... Even if it jeopardizes my life...
You just snitched.
Yeah.
It was the guy with the red shirt.
Explain, listen, I don't give a fuck if I'm held accountable for what I did. Yes, I snitched, and I did it proudly, right?
Okay. I hear you.
Breathe.
I hear you.
Breathe. I know
no, yeah, like, it makes sense. It makes sense.
Yeah. Bro, I don't think that's snitching.
Technically, yes.
Is that snitching, yes or no? Murdered on my mind. How does shit go down? When it come to murder, murder come to me.
I'm in trouble.
I like that he was Tommy back.
No, 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 no